Hello friends, welcome to Tech Jaspreet YouTube channel, and today in this video I will show you how you can recover deleted photos from your Android device. So friends, keep watching this video. Friends, as you can see here, there are some photos in my downloads folder, and now I am going to delete some of the photos from this folder and show you how to recover it. So let me delete some of the photos here. I am going to delete these 9 photos. As you can see here, the photos are now deleted. And now we have to download an app to recover the deleted photos from Android. So open up your Play Store app. And now you have to search Disk Digger. Here it is. The app size is very small. It's about 2 MB. So let's install this app. Click on the install button and it will start downloading the app on your phone. And now it's installing the app on my phone. And after installation, open up this app. And as you can see here, there are two ways to recover photos. First one is the basic scan, which requires no root, and second one is the full scan, which requires root permissions. So we are going to do the basic scan. It's more than enough and it will recover all your photos or images. So let's click on start basic photo scan and allow all the permissions to this app. And it will start searching for the deleted images on your phone, as you can see here. And if I click on the settings icon, here you will see some options. You can change the size of the thumbnails that are shown below this option. I will keep it to large. You can also change the minimum file size. For example, you want to search a file size that is above 10 bytes or that is above 10,000 bytes. And after that, you can see, you can find a specific photo that is deleted in a specific date. For example, minimum file date, select the minimum file date, for example 26th October, and then hit on the OK button. And after that, select the maximum file size, that is 27th October. You can choose whatever date you want to choose for your photos. As you can see here, Disk Digger has found 10,179 images that are recoverable. So I will click on OK. So friends, these are the settings of Disk Digger app. And to apply these settings, you can click on the OK button, but I am not going to do that. So let's go back. So we have just deleted 9 images. These are the images that are showing here. As you can see here, these are the 9 images. And after that, click on the recover button. And now you will get 3 options to save your files. First one is the cloud option, that you can save your files to a email, Dropbox or Google Drive. Second option is to recover the images on your mobile. And the third option is the FTP server. For example, if you want to upload the images to your website or hosting provider, I recommend you to save the files on your phone, and after that you can upload it anywhere else. So I will select the second option to save the files to a custom location on my device. And now we have to choose a folder on the internal storage or SD card. Here I am going to select my SD card, and here I have created a new folder called recovered images. I will select this folder, and on the bottom you can see allow access to recovered images, and click on it and allow the access to save your files to the SD card. As you can see here, the recovery is complete. All the files are saved on my SD card. So let's check it. So I'll open file manager and let's go to SD card, and here are recovered images. You can see there are 9 images. So let's move it to the downloads folder. So I will go to internal storage and downloads and move here. So let's check the gallery again. As you can see here, the images are recovered now. As you can see on the top, it says today. So these 9 images are recovered today. And before deleting these images, you can see that these images are stored on my phone on October 25th. And now it's October 27th. So it means that this application works very well. So friends, this is how you can recover deleted photos on your Android device using this simple app called Disk Digger. So friends, if you like this video, please hit the like button, or you can subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. So thanks for watching this video.